Gym Master Hunters.
Hey Vincent, what's your plan after this?
I don't know. Haven't really thought about it.
You haven't thought about it? That must be a first for you, Mr. Overthinker.
There's a difference between overthinking things and being smart, Leo.
Are you implying that I'm not smart?
Your words, not mine.
Hey, I might not be smart in your book, but I do get shit done.
Can't argue with that.
Atraco a mano armada, asalto, hurto mayor. 6 meses de 8 años. Fiado y accesible, sarcástico. Yo se crió en un orfanato y empezó a delinquir desde muy joven, entonces se complicó mucho con el robo de un diamante. Salí de la cárcel de su hijo. Y. Le doy aquí el botón. Supongo que será... No va a escapar o algo, ¿no? Bueno, la... ¿Pasa que cada vez que hablo sale el iconito ahí o qué? ¿Sale un iconito ahí abajo a la derecha? ¿O algo? ¿O el ping? ¿O qué cojones? No, de conexión. Sí, yo creo que es más conexión que otra cosa. Sí, yo lo estoy viendo el autobús. Yo creo que vemos los dos lo mismo. Yo creo que cuando quiera mostrarte información de otro personaje se pondrá en pantalla de partida y en plan 24 horas o quizás. Sí, ya me lo jugué. Está guapísimo, joder. Ahí estoy yo. El banco ese. Get off the bus.
Keep it up, boys. We don't have all day.
Están partiendo la cara ahí a uno.
Move your asses inside.
Move it, maggots. Get inside.
No, ahora mismo no. Es que me... Sale una medio intro y...
Shit, dude.
Hey, are you okay?
What do you want?
Stay strong.
You think I'm weak? You think I'm a pussy, huh? Well, you're wrong if you do, because I've fucked people.
Pero macho, es que eso de estar ahí pendiente de las dos conversaciones.
Got that?
Que al final es para jugar con un personaje y después otro con otro, para rejugarlo, ¿sabes?
Sleep, eat, fight.
I'm afraid you'll have to get used to it.
Oh man, I can't.
Oh my God, man, this place is bad. It's really, really bad. I don't know. I can't survive in here. I don't belong in here, man.
Hey, I'm sure you'll be fine.
You don't get it, man. We're fucked in here.
Just try to calm down, okay? Worrying about it won't make it easier.
I know. I just can't help it.
You're up. Get in there.
Wait.
There you go. Sign this.
Hey, what's up with you?
Having the best day of my life, man. I'm telling you, best day ever.
Come here now.
Why's that?
Well, I got beat up, all my shit got stolen, and my parole got denied.
Sucks to be you. Makes my day look great.
Man, hey, hey, wow.
Thanks for your support, asshole.
Anytime.
Get undressed.
Arms up, stand still.
Cuidado, te vayan a dar por culillo. ¿Esto qué pasa? ¿Sentarte aquí?
Isn't this enough?
Hey, guard.
Sure, take all the time you need.
Fucking asshole.
Puto inútil que no sabe abrir una puta puerta.
My name
now.
Is Williams, and this is my prison. Guards.
Fuck
any
you
questions?
And him.
Yeah. When are we allowed visitors in here?
Any other questions? Good.
Good.
Welcome to your new home. We're done here.
You heard him, man. Move out. We don't have all day. Go, 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 go.
Come on, get up the stairs.
No.
What's up with you?
Meditation, man.
What the hell is that?
Tu tío tiene como un telele.
The only thing that will set me free is walking out the front door.
It'll free your mind.
You better stop taking those drugs.
Let's go, get in your cell. Get dressed.
Hey, Leo.
So,
looks like you got yourself a new neighbor.
Who is it?
Close up 49.
Man. Some white guy.
Thanks for the update.
Yeah, no problem.
Took you long enough.
Let's go. Inside.
Hey, relax.
I said do it. Go.
Hey, take it easy, man. What's wrong with you?
Close up cell 48.
Hello.
Hey,
Khalil.
What?
Someone wants to talk to you.
Yeah? Who?
I don't know, man. It's over there. That's all I know.
What the hell are these guys up to?
Hey! Let me go!
There you are.
Están pegando la pared aquí, los cabrones estos.
What the fuck do you want?
It's not about what I want. It's about what Harvey wants.
That piece of shit better be happy he's on the outside.
He might be on the outside, but he still pays me good, huh? Fact is, he pays me really good to kill you. And I don't really like you. So it's a win-win situation for me. Yeah.
Get in there, new fish!
Hey, 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 what the hell? What are you doing?
Go, Dragon Man, kill him!
Huh?
Take him down!
Fucking idiot. Come on, motherfucker!
Ahí, ahí, la zurra. Lo mío. Que me lío con tus putos botones que tienes triángulo cuadrado, su puta madre. Y yo tengo XYZ, ¿eh?
Order! Break it up before I put you all in solitary. Go on!
You better watch your back.
You! Keep moving!
Yeah, yeah. Stay the hell away from me, okay?
¿4.65 tu número de preso? Tu número de preso.
Here you go. Come on, I don't got all day.
All right, thanks.
Yeah, yeah. Next.
How about you two lovebirds have a chat somewhere else? I want to eat.
Hey, is someone talking?
No.
Mm-mm. I don't hear anyone.
Me neither.
Guys, don't fuck with me when I'm hungry, okay?
Oh, we got a tough guy over here.
Sure looks like it.
All right. So what are you gonna do about it, gringo?
How about this?
Shit, man, relax, okay, go.
Me toque los cojones, cabrón. Te pego una paliza ahí, ¿eh?
Is that it?
Yeah. Who do you think this is? A goddamn restaurant?
Hey, you, here I come, man. Lay down, it's time to die.
Ah!
Se debería otra vez parar aquí. Seguro. Putos cuchillitos de mierda.
I'll kill you.
Come closer. Let me carve you up.
Come on, scumbag.
Come on, come on. Where are you going? Now I got your corner.
Fuck you, man. How to touch you?
Come closer. Let me carve you up. Come on, come on.
You never get bored.
Where are you going?
Fuck you, man. How to touch you?
Now I got your corner.
Sí, es que no puedo hacer nada, tío. ¡Tu puta! ¡El cuchillo ese! ¡Deja a los cabrones!
¡Hey!
¡Grab him! ¡Come here, asshole!
¡Yeah, come on! ¡Come on, what do you want? ¡Who wants to die first? ¡You! ¡Yeah, come on! ¡Die! ¡Ah! ¡Ah, come on, first!
¡Hostia! ¡Qué puta,
¡Take this! ¡Like this!
Una apuñalada en todo el pecho, Hola, enfermera. Me va a pinchar en el culito.
I hate those things.
Don't you have worse things to worry about in here?
Just be careful.
You'll be all right. Just lay down and rest for a while.
Yeah, yeah, thanks.
Tornillador.
Hey. Hey. I'm Leo. Vincent. Listen, thanks. Don't mention it. I mean it, man. What's your beef with that guy anyway?
Let's just say it's a long story. But don't worry about him. He's out of the picture now. Could you do me a favor?
Like what?
There's something I need.
What's that exactly?
Nothing, man. It's simple. I just need you to watch my back while I get it, that's all.
Sorry, not interested.
You know what? Fuck it. I'll do it myself.
Wait.
What?
You can't just walk out of here.
Of course I can.
We're gonna both end up in the hole.
Well, I don't have a choice.
All right. I'll help you. Just don't get caught.
Okay.
Keep your eyes sharp.
Yeah. Okay, I'll distract the nurse. Just watch out for her.
¿La has llamado tú o qué?
What can I do for you?
Do you know when I'm getting out of here?
Is that why you called me over?
Yeah,
I need a
sorry,
way for that guard to move.
But I'm a bit bored here, you know?
I don't know. Right. It's not up to me, but I'm sure it won't be too long.
Okay. Thank you. Sorry, I'm just getting restless here.
That's understandable.
So, how did you end up working in a prison?
I've lived nearby my whole life, so it just kind of made sense.
You look a bit pale. Is something wrong?
No, nothing's wrong. I'm fine.
Shit, Vincent.
Vincent needs to do something about that guard.
Ah! It's hot! Look what you made me do!
Sí, casi, casi, ¿eh?
Anything else?
Yeah, I've got this terrible pain. I need something for it.
What type of pain?
También está viendo la palabra de allí, ¿no?
I mean, it feels like it's all over, you know? It's really bad.
Mm-hmm. Let me know when you can be more specific.
Hey, what are you up to?
Nothing.
Let's move.
Yeah, sure.
Una lima.
So, what's your plan?
Excuse me.
I know what you're up to.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Come on now.
Look, I appreciate what you did back there, but you need to back off.
Hey.
What?
I'm sure you have good reasons to bust out of here, but I need to get out of here too.
Yeah? Not my problem.
Just offering my help here.
Hey, you know what? I don't need your help. I can handle myself.
Yeah? Like you did in the infirmary back there?
You trying to be funny?
No, I'm not. Listen, I'm pretty much in on this. Just trying to make you understand that you could really use my help.
Like I said, I can handle myself.
What about Harvey, then?
The fuck do you know about Harvey? Who you been talking to?
The walls are thin in here.
Am I supposed to believe that?
Let's just say that you and me have something in common. We both want him dead.
You don't know shit about me, man.
Maybe not. But Harvey killed someone very close to me. With or without you, I'm going after him. But I'm pretty damn sure our chances would be a lot better if we worked together. And you know that.
Que no es que no sabe nada de ti, Hazard. Yo despierta, vago.
Yeah. It's my plan, and I decide what goes down. You got that?
Sure. Whatever you say.
I mean it, man. You fuck this up, I'll kill you myself.
Yeah, I get it. So what's your plan?
You'll know soon enough.
Hey, Leo. You didn't really have an escape plan, did you?
What are you talking about?
Of course I did. You had an idea, I'll give you that.
I got you out, didn't I?
What do you mean you got
me plan
out?
Como flashback, ¿no?
We got out together.
Yeah, yeah, sure. But if it wasn't for me, you'd still be in there.
Don't forget I saved your ass. Twice.
I don't know about that saving my ass part. But I'll give you this. You did help out. A little bit. Vincent, a little bit.
Right.
Fred, got a minute?
I'll be right back, guys. What's up, Leo?
I need to get up on that roof. Can you make it happen?
It's gonna cost you.
You know I'm good for it. Just get me up there.
Hey, Fred.
What's up?
All good. What do you want?
Got a couple of workers here. Need to change the scenery.
Sorry. We're full.
I'm sure we could figure something out, right?
Guess we could use a few extra hands around here.
Se recupera la lima. Todo el mundo con su dinerito por mí.
Leo, hurry up. We don't have all day. And we're waiting right here.
Hey. See up there?
Yeah.
We need to get up there somehow.
All right. I heard you're the guy who knows how to get things around here.
Well, it depends on what you want.
A way out of this shithole?
You're a funny guy. What's your name?
I'm Vincent.
Well, Vincent, let me put it to you like this. You better get used to this shithole, because there's no way out. At least
Guard!
Not alive.
My broom is busted.
Well, don't just stand there. Get a new one.
Sure.
We not walk on this.
No tengo una excusa para poder ir por otra nueva, ¿eh? ¿Puedo entretener al guardia mientras tú mejor
hey,
subes por ahí, no?
It looks like you missed a spot.
Yeah. Seems like I have. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I haven't seen you before. First time working up here.
Yeah, it's my first. And by God, I hope it's the last.
Hey, trust me.
My broom's
I've
broken.
Tried every job in this joint, and this is by
stay
far
here.
The best one.
Yeah, el guardia se va de aquí, ¿eh? Yo subo aquí arriba. Yo subí ya. Pues vente para acá, que tienes que subir tú. Te tengo que apoyar.
What are you doing?
Nothing. What's the problem?
I got you a new broom. Come here.
Coming.
Now get back to work.
Yeah, yeah.
Got it.
Creo que vas a tener que ir por el camino ese de... ¿Sabes? ¿Pasa? ¿Ves la... Sí, los andamios estos. Yo creo que vas a tener que ir por los andamios con cuidadito, en modo sigilo.
Hot as hell up here.
You're telling me, inmate. This uniform is making me sweat like a pig.
You should get some beers.
What?
You know, some nice cold beers. That'll cool us down and make the days go by faster.
Yeah, that's true.
So, you gonna get us some beers?
You think this is a restaurant? Get back to work.
All right. Time to find a way back out again. Shit, it's locked. Looks like hard work up here.
Nah, it's not so bad.
Boy.
Just gotta give it to Fred now.
Está chulo. Sí. No sé, yo toqueteando hasta que he visto eso.
Hey, Leo.
What's up, Fred?
Got something special for you to read. Hope you like it.
Sure I will.
Tendrás que distraer tú, ¿no?
Is tomorrow a visiting day?
No.
You sure?
Yeah, go to sleep. What are you doing up this late?
Stop busting my balls, man. I'm not doing anything.
Yo creo que es para...
You, go to sleep.
Yes, sir. Just gonna take a leak.
Te viene el otro.
Guard, you have a second?
Yeah.
Tiene un tiempo, ¿no? Deja que se vaya.
Could I have some extra sheets?
No, it's not gonna happen.
Go to bed, inmate.
I'm not tired. Leave me alone.
Picando lo que es el contorno. Motor track and file.
Alright, I'm done. Hey, get over here and I'll give you the tool.
No te toca a ti. Guapo.
Go to bed, inmate. I don't want to sleep. Just leave me alone.
¿Y el otro guardia? Uy. Digo yo. Ya estaba hablando. ¿Y el otro guardia? Se lo doy, no se lo doy. Digo, mejor mírate el otro guardia que a lo mejor se ha sincronizado para venir al momento por tu
culpa. I'm on my way. Just clearing my head first.
Te la doy. Te la doy. No me toca a mí vigilar. Viene por aquí.
Hey guard,
what do you want?
What'd you say?
Nothing.
You sure?
Go to sleep.
I'm not tired.
Go to sleep. Come on, tranquila, tío. El otro que acaba de venir. Ahora viene este de aquí. Pírate, pírate. Este es el que me dice que me vaya a dormir yo. Y el otro que te dice a ti. Tío, vete a dormir.
Go to bed, inmate. I'm not bothering anyone, am I? Just leave me be, man.
Sí, métele caña ya. El otro no, el otro es cuando empieza el script ahora. Y mira para allá, o sea que cambia la rutina el cabrón.
Until the lights go out.
Prison break.
Lights out.
Ready?
Yeah.
Sincronizadas hasta las animaciones, ¿sabes? Vámonos. Me huele loco, de buena mierda aquí, pura. Qué asco, loco. Esto habrá que pararlo, a lo mejor, ¿no? Por aquí, ¿no? Pues sí, hay que subir a algún sitio y apoyarnos mutuamente. A ver, ¿y por aquí arriba? No sé, tío, ¿dónde hay que hacer? Supongo yo que habría que ir por la puerta esta, ¿no?
Leo, I need some help here.
Mira, esto es para abrir para hacerle palanca al ventilador, ¿no? A ver, está aquí.
Quickly, go through. Hold it.
Yep.
Damn it.
Do you see a way to shut down a fan?
I can't do this alone. Get over here.
Pues dame la puta barra, loco. ¿Qué coño pasa?
Need some help with the door. Get over here.
Espérate. Tendré que buscar yo una barra por aquí o algo, ¿no? Aquí hay un boquete. Espérate, voy a investigar por aquí a ver si encuentro algo. ¿Qué pago este?
Alright, shut down. Come on through.
¿Me da para la casa para qué coño es? No, esto de aquí. Ah, ¿esto es para abrir las persianas o qué? A darle aquí. Ah, eso es una puerta de ascensor o algo, ¿no?
It's a long way down. Yeah. We're gonna need something to get down there.
Yeah, we do.
¿Y los subtítulos? No.
Over here. Check this out.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking sheets.
No.
All right. Let me hear it.
Okay. We need to find a way into this room. Once we do that, we can get
ahora,
the sheets in here.
Ahora me empiezan a salir los subtítulos.
Problem is,
un bujo o algo. They don't allow inmates in there.
You think we can sneak in somehow?
Yeah. But we're gonna need to get a hold of
está bugueado una parte.
Once we have the cart, one of us has to hide in it.
Then what?
The guard will inspect it and then bring it to the back room.
What do you mean they're gonna inspect it?
Don't worry about it, they don't look too hard. As long as we're covered in some sheets, we should be fine.
Okay.
No sé. A lo mejor estamos como haciendo varias partes de no sé, de la fuga, ¿no? Y después para hacer el plan seguido, ¿o qué mierda pasa aquí? Pues a lo mejor no hemos saltado por ahí y nos hemos colado aquí como planchando, haciendo los locos. Accede al cuarto trasero.
Hey guard, can I ask you something?
I don't have time for you.
Hay que ir aquí.
Hey man,
could
use one of them carts back there.
Sure. Name a number, please.
Vincent Moretti, 3465.
Vincent. Nope, there's no Vincent here. Sorry.
You look like you're a smoking kind of guy.
Well, hey, I guess I probably
get your
am.
Own card.
You know, yeah, I got a good right. pack right here. I think it's got your name on it.
Ah, thank you.
Why don't you go and treat yourself?
I might just do that. Here you go.
Molaría que tuviese más cosas de exploración en plan como cuando consigo el tabaco y cosas así, ¿no? Yo tengo la sábana, loco.
Can't jump in here. People will see me.
Can't jump in now. Better find another spot.
Vale, voy.
Damn, it smells like shit in here.
Shh, keep your voice down.
Dun, 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 dun.
It smells really bad, man. Really bad.
Just suck it up and keep quiet.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. But still the smell, man.
Shut up.
Metal Gear Solid. Bueno, están diciendo, ese va borracho perdido. O sea, me van a pillar, loco.
Hey, what the fuck, man? What are you doing? Come here, get these guys.
Shit.
Put them in the hole. Y yo me tenía que echar toalla encima. ¿Qué sé, tío? ¿Se ha guardado o qué? Entonces, me tengo que meter y después te tienes que echar eso.
Damn, it smells like shit in here.
Shh, keep your voice down.
Lleva el carrito allí y después me tira 20 sábanas.
Really bad, man. Really bad.
Just suck it up and keep quiet.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. But still the smell, man.
Shut up.
Ah, mira, me sale la opción de taparme. Antes no. Y eso que tendría yo delante 3 o 4, ¿vale? Me pinta. Bueno. Ahora te voy a decir que te pago. ¿Lo suelto? ¿Qué lo suelto?
¿Qué lo suelto? Alright, looks good. Get out of the way.
Para yo poder acceder a la habitación de al lado.
Time to get rid of that guard now.
What are you doing? Get the hell back to work.
Esa máquina está averiada.
There's a problem with the washing machine over there.
Oh yeah. What's the problem?
It's broken. I don't know.
Hmm. Doesn't look broken. Stop lying.
Pues ve para
allá, rompela.
Hey, you think it's okay what he just said?
What'd he say?
He said something about your mother. And let me tell you, it wasn't pretty.
Hey, hey, asshole! You talking shit about my mom?
I don't give a shit about
the fuck
your
you say to me?
Mom.
Come on, come on, get him up, come on, you little bitch.
Necesito tu ayuda para poder subir aquí.
What the hell? Break it up, guys. Stop. Enough. Get out of the way. Come on now. Get off each other. Stop.
Voy para allá. Mira, que está aquí el puto guardia. Tengo que esperar a que se vaya para romper. Para abrir la puerta, creo. Cuidado, loco, que hay un guardia por allí. Corre.
There's the vent. Now we need to put the sheets into it.
¿Te recuerda al Army of Two? ¿Qué tienes que hacer?
Some sheets.
Yeah, 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 I'm coming.
¿Qué tengo que hacer? ¿Qué tengo que dar? ¿Tienes sábanas? Sí. Hacer después una cuerda o algo, ¿no?
Give me some sheets, will you?
Yeah, 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 I'm coming.
¿Cuánto hacen falta, loco?
Let's hope so.
¿Qué cabrón?
Not a fan of heights?
Not really.
Let's hope these sheets will hold together then.
Sí, sí, oh, que va a bajar a tú primero y después yo, pero bueno. Sheets.
Not a rope.
Si se tiene que romper, que se rompa.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yo. Puto guardia. Allí hay un... supongo que habrá herramientas o algo, ¿no?
You ready to get down there?
Really? It's pitch black. We need a light.
Ah, fuck it. I'll go first. No! You okay?
Yo veo perfectamente. No sé si es que tengo mucho brillo en el ordenador o...
Can I get some light over here?
Eso, tú has llegado a otra parte, ¿no?
I just slid down a bit to the left.
Pero ilumíname aquí al...
That's why we needed some light, Leo.
Smart ass, huh?
I'm concerned you think lighting up a dark area is smart.
Lo veía, pero decía, no veo un puto carajo.
Hey, the water's being drained. See if you can find an opening.
Oh, god damn it. This water smells like shit.
Ah!
Well, it is shit.
Are you being funny now?
No, I'm just stating facts. You're waiting in actual shit.
Fuck you, man! Hey, Vincent! I need some light over here as well.
Another valve over here, Leo.
Looks like that one stopped the water flow.
¿Dónde? No, esa es mentira. Hola, linterna.
Hand me the flashlight.
Hostia.
Stalked.
Necesito un palo o algo, ¿no?
Shit. This should work.
Una piedra de suelo le toma por culo. No tiene de candado, ¿no?
It's locked. Vincent, help me.
Let's just hope there are no rats down here.
Probably is.
Yeah, like I said, let's hope there aren't.
You're not scared of rats, are you?
Me? I'm not scared. It's just that, you know, whatever. They're disgusting.
Right.
Mm-hmm. Look.
Shit. Guard, up there. This way. Oh, fuck. It's too high, man. And nothing to climb on either.
Here, give me your arm.
Se me recuerda al Two Brothers.
Guess I've got an idea. Turn your back against mine.
Are you kidding me?
Just remember to push against my back.
It's never gonna work.
Relax.
It's too high, man.
I used to do this as a kid all the time.
You're nuts.
Hostia puta.
Easy now. It'll be much quicker if we go together at the same time.
Mierda.
Whoa, 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 slow down!
Puto loco, espérate que he fallado. ¡Mierda!
Easy, easy, man.
Right, right.
Un puto guay de ahí. ¡Mierda! Mierda, mierda. Qué guapo, loco.
Last. Afraid of heights? Something like that. Are you fucking serious?
A wrench would be nice.
There's only one place you can get that, the workshop.
Yeah.
Damn it. I guess it's the same way down, right?
Yeah.
No childhood tricks up your sleeve?
Afraid not.
Shit.
Otro rollo para bajar otra vez.
I can't stand leaving a loose nail like this.
Fija vacías. Fija vacías, sí. Lo entretengo mientras que tú lo le mandas. Loco. ¿Estás? Esta vamos. Ponte por detrás. Yo le hablo y tú le mangas la llave.
Careful. Looks like that could take your finger off.
Could? It already has.
So, do these tools ever go?
Hostia, mira, que le falta un dedo en la mano.
Sure. All the time.
But what about the metal detector?
Yeah, people figure out a way to get past it.
Me has preguntado algo interesante. Detector de metales.
Hey.
Hey. Vete por detrás de la manga.
What do I want?
Yeah. What do you want?
I want you to turn down that attitude a little.
What attitude? I don't have an attitude.
Vete por ahí, pinga.
A drill bazer. Nice.
Yo sí. No, sigue ahí haciendo el lelo.
I don't think I've ever used a lathe before. Why are you upset for?
Mask that fool.
Hey, I heard that. Watch your mouth, inmate.
Yeah, yeah, whatever. Just give me what I need. Damn!
What do you need?
A hammer. It's pretty hard to get any work done without it.
So,
este pavo necesita un martillo.
First day on the machine?
First month, but it feels like the first day.
No sé.
Maybe you should ask for another job in here.
Are you crazy? If I ask for another job now, they'll throw me back in the laundry room.
Laundry isn't that bad.
Cleaning other people's shit? Are you serious?
Tú tienes el metal, ¿no? Te voy a hablar con él. O. Espérate que yo pase y tú me lo pasas por los barrotes o algo, ¿no? Hola. Por aquí. Te puedo apagar el cachivache ese.
There we go. That's
te he pagado el detector de metales, loco. Ah, por culo, quito un cable ahí con la mano, me quedo pegado y. Creo que ahí donde estaba la caja de cuadros. ¿Qué?
Looks like there's something behind that bin. This could be useful.
Para pasar la herramienta por ahí, ¿no? Wow. Yo creo que va a haber pelea por aquí o algo. Vamos otra vez en el patio.
Leo, get to the other side and grab it.
Ah, que nos registran aquí los cabrones.
You know the drill. All right. Leo, get to the other side and grab it.
Me. The money.
All right.
Este tío no te registrará, ¿no?
Hey, guard.
Sí, para dejarla en la...
Guards, there's a problem.
What is it?
Let me show you. Come on. Let me show you. It's over here.
What's going on?
Someone's about to get hit. You need to check it out now.
Let's go.
All right, step aside.
Hostia, aquí está el puto alcaide.
Let's go.
No vamos a hablar al lado, me pega un susto de muerte, eh.
Shake down! Up against the bars, inmate. Did you hear me? I said up against the bars.
Yo, toma esto. Ay, 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 ay.
Come on. Arms up. Stand over there.
Hey, B, you good?
God, I missed you.
I miss you too.
Linda, I got a plan to get out of here.
Good. What can I do?
Don't worry. I got someone helping me in here.
Who's that?
His name is Vincent. Seems legit.
Are you sure? I mean, we both thought we could trust Harvey.
But this guy wants to take him down as much as I do.
What? Why?
I don't know yet, but I'll find out.
Okay.
¿Te parece que tiene la voz del loco del director?
So, how's Alex?
Well, it's been six months.
Que tiene la voz del loco del director del juego.
Shit. I miss him, Linda. Has he found out?
No, no, listen. It's fine. He still thinks you're in Italy helping your uncle.
Good, good. Any trouble from Harvey?
Don't worry about that. He won't find us.
And you're sure?
Yeah. I got us a new place. We should be safe for now.
That son of a bitch.
Baby, baby, listen. We'll get through this. We just have to stay focused.
Hey, why are you still waiting? Nobody's coming for you.
Maybe she just missed her bus. I'll wait some more.
No more visitors are coming in today. You want to make a phone call, or you want to go back to your cell?
I'd like to make a phone call, sir.
Let's go.
Yeah?
Carol, why aren't you here?
Because I'm at home, expecting our baby.
Please, we've talked about this.
No, you've talked about this. I didn't have a say at all. You're in prison.
I'm gonna be out soon.
Listen to yourself, Vincent. This isn't who you are. Is this how you want your future child to remember you?
No, but I need to take care of the Harvey situation. Carol, you know that he killed Gary. He was my family, my own brother.
I know you miss him, but you can't bring him back. You're just gonna get yourself killed.
Please. You know I have to do this.
I can't believe you, Vincent.
Hello? Hello?
Qué venganza.
Storm coming.
I did.
It's our window. We'll leave tonight.
I'm ready.
Me tiene que meterle ahí. Ya tenemos la llave inglesa.
You got the wrench?
Yeah, just don't drop it, okay? Are you kidding me? You think I'll do this
clown? Lo bueno que vamos, que seguimos por donde dejamos.
There's nothing to hope for. It ain't happening.
Toma. ¡No lo voy a soltar!
She's gonna sing, trust me.
I sure hope so.
Hay una ventana amarilla. exploramos un poco. Y una otra paleta. Y otra, que tú sabes manejar carritos. Y otras paletas.
Fixed? Nah, not yet.
Hey, Leo, get over here.
Oh, shit.
Damn.
We gotta bust this door open. Okay, on three. One, two.
Wait.
Sí.
Let's time it with the thunder.
Okay. Okay, sure.
Working, just a couple of more like that.
Hey, how come you always get the aces?
Hey, Vincent, yeah. See that tower?
Y yo, se te ha olvidado el paraguas. Vamos a volver para atrás. Hay escalera. Habrá que subir para noquear a este pavo. O no sé si tendría que subir yo para... Pero otro da la vuelta. Mira, el otro estaba aquí. Tan 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 tan. Mira el brazo. ¿Verdad?
Leo, over here.
Pero si yo estoy aquí. Ah, vale. ¿Qué, dónde cogimos la llave inglesa? La lima. Sí. Hostia, este es el despacho del...
Asia.
Me gusta hacer esto.
That's the one place I wouldn't want to visit, that's for sure.
Yo creo que sí, ¿no? Sí, un loro.
Here you go, buddy. Have fun out there.
Ahí. Libertad, libertad. A lo mejor logro ese, lo encontramos más adelante y nos ayuda. Que aquí nada trabaja nadie, ¿o qué? Todos vagos.
Someone's there. We gotta be careful.
Que bajar, ¿no?
Nah. Any good?
Great.
Who was on it?
Boat.
Who were the guests?
I can't remember. I must be getting old.
You're not getting old. You're just drinking too much.
No, por aquí no se puede ir. ¿Hay gente ahí o qué? Esto es la primera. Sí, están... ya estamos reciclando los escenarios, ¿no? Vamos a pasar por todos los sitios donde hemos pasado, ¿o qué?
So what the hell are we talking about?
Carson.
Right. Shit.
I already told you.
Vale, voy para allá.
You should have.
What the hell are you talking about?
Vale. La ventana.
There's the tower. Watch out for the light.
Yo iría a la torre aquella, ¿eh? ¿Qué pasa? ¿Los focos esos nos iluminan o qué? Sí, sí, sí. Está mirando, ¿eh? ¿Ves el destello? Ella no nos da, ¿no? ¿Qué nos dan? Oye, oye. Ahora. Tan tan tan.
We can use that wire. We just need something to slide down with.
¿El cinturón del guardia? ¿O algo que hay aquí dentro? Estas pechas son chulas para hacer ninjetti. Esta es una percha. ¡Allá voy! Sí, tiene que esperar a que yo termine. Lo sabía. ¡Uy, puto amo! ¡Vamos, loco! ¡Que nos ven! ¡Corre, Forrest! ¡Vámonos! Bueno, ya hemos escapado de la prisión, ¿no? Prison Break, temporada 24. Y siguen escapando de prisiones.